Oh, by the way.
Yes.
All right, where's the pencil? Somebody left me. Oh.
Oh, Lord.
Tell me about this.
Okay, so another thing that I've been doing to get in shape is ordering these, like, workout things off the television.
The Brazilian butt lift.
The Brazilian butt lift workout. And this comes in the package, okay? And so you open your thing, and first of all, the cover's amazing because it's like the Victoria's Secret Brazilian girls with their butts. And you're like, okay, I know in 6 weeks I'm going to totally look like this.
Right.
And you're lying to yourself. So anyway, so then you open it, and there's this pencil.
Uh-huh.
And there's this thing that you have to do where you have to stand, and you have to try to hold the pencil under your butt cheek.
Under the smile of your butt cheek.
Yeah, and if you can hold it, you're in trouble.
Yes.
And it may be longer than 6 weeks.
It's like the boobs. If you can hold a pencil under your boob, they're saggy.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Once I got to Shakespeare's sonnets under my butt cheek, I was like, I think I'm in trouble. This pencil, this is horrible, by the way. I never did it again. A pencil up underneath your butt cheek, it's not nice.
But that's a good barometer.
But it's not nice.
No, it, well,
we don't want to know this.
It's not nice, but people are always looking, especially cute guys from Twilight, like Taylor Lautner. Tell about your run-in with him.
I had a moment
with
Taylor Lautner.
Okay.
Okay, so I go to the Twilight premiere. I'm so excited. I'm a little on the fence about whether I'm Team Edward or Jacob because I really am starting to fall for them both, like Bella. And he's there. Rob Pattinson's nowhere to be found. I see Taylor Lautner. I'm like, okay. This is my moment, right? And I go up and I'm like, hi, Taylor, can I take a picture with you? You know, and he's like, yeah, sure. So we get together, we take the picture. My friend takes it on my phone, so I have evidence and I can send it to all of my friends. And be like, look at me, Taylor Lautner.
Right.
He's like this in the picture. I get home and I'm like, really? Like, am I that bad? Am I that bad? He's definitely not Team Jennifer. Let me tell you that much, because he could not have looked more miserable. So I deleted the picture and I just lied and told my friends I didn't get to meet him because I was like, that's embarrassing. But I mean, literally like this.
Did he know that you were Jennifer Love Hewitt? Did he know that you're Love?
I don't know what the deal was.
Well, let's talk about.
I'm Team Edward now because Jacob has messed up.
And here's the thing.